Everyone, welcome back to my channel. I have a quick autumn tutorial. As you can see, I've done one side. I'm going to quickly begin on this side, and I'm going to use some random yellow glitter that I purchased from eBay. You can get it also, and I'm just going to all the area with glitter. Going to do one gently. Once that's finished, I then used green pencil from Kiko and started creating kind of a leaf effect. Here. Once I cleaned up the edges here and there, I then started to make all these few effects. And also filling in areas, remaining areas that I needed. Filling in there. going to pause here. Once I created all of the effects, then I used just some eyeliner. It's not very necessary, but just gives the eyes a bit more definition with this look. And then apply the lash. Here I want it to sit proper. Once I applied the lash, I then used fixing gel and gently applied some here. And then use some glitter from the pound shop. And the fixing gel was from Primark. You can also get that. I kind of need to use the oval effect kind of on the top of the forehead to give an illusion of a red leaf kind of. Going into autumn. Then I applied more fixing gel in a contouring effect. And used gold. This is a fun and simple, easy button. Kind of go all the way down on the red side. So I'm going to pause here and extend a little bit here so that this video doesn't get too long, and then applied the butterfly. And then lastly, I took some more glitter, eyeshadow glitter, and I'm going to pause here because I might go over the minutes. Once I filled in all the glitter, I then just drew around the lip with the green. Eyeliner pencil. This look. I'm going to try and see if I can get a nice. I don't think I can. But what I'm going to do, I'm going to take selfies of this look on better lighting, and that's my autumn tutorial. I will try and take some nice pictures and put them on Instagram. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like, subscribe, and if you watch this video, I want to say thank you for watching and have a lovely autumn. Bye.